Oh, dude, just old. Just old. Here's to you. We gotta talk about jeans. You know, the blue pants that everyone wears. I'm being patronizing, I'm sorry. But jeans were developed in 1601, I think, in Italy and France, simultaneously, from what I've read on Google. But the evolution of denim as we know today started around the 1870s when a little known company by the name of Levi Strauss got in the game. Fast forward to today, jeans are understood to be fashion, sure, but they're also symbolic of hard work and grit, functionality, because they were originally meant for workers. They were meant for factory workers and construction workers and people of that sort. And so that's the history of jeans. Now, mind you, where does one find a good pair of jeans in Pakistan, in Karachi? Well, you could obviously buy one of the imported options and there's lots to choose from. But what if you wanted to buy local? Well, that's where Imito comes in. Imito is a company that's going to make you custom fit jeans in whatever denim fabric that you should so choose. 3-way stretch, 4-way stretch, bi stretch, any other kind of stretch you can think of. In fact, I'm wearing Imito right now and I'm quite comfortable.
So we don't claim to be the best, but we believe that because you have a different silhouette and a different size from the brands you've been used to, we think that if you get a pair of jeans from us, it's a whole different concept and a whole different feel because they're made particularly for you. That's why we're never out of size.
But that's tall claims for someone who's not shown you any proof, any evidence of how good these jeans are. What could I do to test the durability, functionality, and stretchability of these jeans? I wonder.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, feature presentation. Fired up the pistons for the prince. I feel like Tayshaun. Business trips to Hollywood, I don't do no vacation. When the drop go platinum, I'ma hit the hesitation. Anyone who doubted, I go Lilla with the blazer. Switch up, then they video. We on an imminent rise. Life written on a big screen, free cinema eyes. Why? Yeah, oh my, my, my. This be the cheat code. When I wrote this, I hit RBYY Tarantino.
So there. Now I've made tall claims about my favorite jeans from Pakistan, and I have backed those claims up with arbitrary strenuous physical activity. The store's located in Zamzama, you go in, you get your size fitted, and you get a custom pair of jeans, whether you want them in whatever color, wash, stretch. But whether you go to Imito or another local vendor or someone international, you must let your pair of jeans remind you of your originality, of your uniqueness, of your grit, your strength. You put on jeans to get to work. So put your pair on and get to work. Allah rahim karega. Assalamu alaikum.